I just spent $600 on a limousine rental, and I just found out that doesn't include a driver. Spent all that money and I have nothing to show for it.